Start by placing clean sand into a bowl. To sterilize it, pour boiling water over the sand. This will help ensure that any potential pathogens are eliminated, and let the sand cool down before using it. Once the water has cooled, pour it off into another bowl. Then spread the sand out in the sun to dry thoroughly. Select a healthy mature leaf from the ZZ plant. It should be free of damage or disease. ZZ plants thrive in low to medium levels of indirect light. Avoid exposing them to direct sunlight for extended periods, as it can scorch their leaves. Thank you. Add just a little water, since ZZ plants and their leaves don't like too much moisture and can rot if overwatered. And finally, after a few weeks, we have results. ZZ plants thrive in well-drained, aerated soil, native to the dry forests of Africa. They're drought-tolerant and prefer loose, quick-draining soil. Mixing a standard perlite soil with sand helps prevent waterlogging and keeps your ZZ plant healthy.